What? Lord Wamuu's pointing away from JoJo!
He's turned this way! He's aiming at us!
JoJo is staying on the opposite side from Wamuu, thinking to shelter behind the flame. Actually, he has only served to point out his position.
I see what Wamuu is doing. He's banking it like it's a billion shot!
What?! He hit me from behind! That's it!
He did!
Almost made it. His aim was off, though, unfortunately for him. But I really must commend him for staying in the fight until the very last.
It's over, JoJo.
No! Stay away! Don't come any closer! Go away! Leave me alone! Please! I just can't take anymore! You've gotta spare me!
Shameful.
Look at him! The sniveling coward's throwing rocks!
He's just a pathetic loser!
Try to go down like a man, you disgusting little worm!
Listen, Wamuu. Here is the very next thing that will come out of your mouth. Don't you dare dishonor our battle here, JoJo.
Don't you dare dishonor our battle here, JoJo.
Want some more? That bother you? You know that a bat could simply fly right between all those rocks and avoid every little piece. Why can't you avoid them like that, Wamuu?
An iron ball! It showed up out of nowhere!
You bastard.
I guess the human just took you down again. You see, I banked the shot just like you did earlier.